Good afternoon, everyone. The Beard Traveler here. It has been a little while since my last video, but today we're making a random stop in historic Hixville. It's the village, it's a cemetery, a rather old cemetery. So we're just gonna kind of explore, see if we can find any cool headstones. Figured it's, you know, in the month of October, so let's do some cemeteries, some scary stuff for Halloween. All right, let's get started. All right, before we get, you know, searching into the grounds and all the headstones, let's read a little bit, see some photos from what used to be. Got a glare there. Feel free to pause this if I'm going too fast. And this is the other side. You can see the church right there in the center. It's actually right there. It's pretty cool. Yeah, it's a rather busy road over here. It's in a busy area. All right, our first headstone. Looks like 1859. I believe that's what I'm seeing. Yeah, it's not a very big cemetery. Just gonna kinda wander through. So many old ones on this side. They're all damaged and falling over. You can't really read anything on them either. They're all kind of showing their age. Yeah, you really can't. I mean, you can tell this stuff there, but it's not very clear. This one's probably a little bit better. This one looks like 1822, I believe. Yeah, these are kind of falling over as well. September 28th, 1837, looks like. Yeah, 1838, it looks like. Like an area that was chained off at one point. Maybe a private area, family only. And now there's said to be, I don't know if he's as famous as Dracula, but some people know him. And they say that he's buried here. You know, I don't know if he was a full-on vampire or, you know, if he just, you know, stories are. This one was like 1836. I can kind of make out Jones here. Not really sure what this says. Something Jones, in memory of Captain Something Jones, who died July, it was like 19th, 1836, 38. Still pretty cool though. Captain. I wonder if that was captain of the military or maybe a ship. Got some more headstones here. Let's see if there's any. All the writings on this side. David Wilkie. Died February 4th, 1870. I don't really want to walk across. I'm assuming that's where they're buried. Let's see if we can kind of swing around this side and get at least this one. I don't really like walking over the areas. BB Ann Wing died July 11th, 1886. Age 82? See if we walk over here. Another family plot. Can we 1784 or 1826? I'm not sure. It's hard to see. Okay. Now, I think we're going to head over to this here. And this probably looks like a bunch of foliage and greenery, but the Dracula, or you could say maybe, someone who acted just as he did. He says to be buried right here. Now, I came here a few years ago, and a lot of this foliage and all these trees and limbs and stuff, a lot of these weren't here. But, you know, about 8 or 9 years later, it's taking over. Yep, this is where he's said to be, laying for eternity. Yep, it's pretty cool. It's a little beat up. Yeah. Nice crack there. Let's see if we can walk around this side. Yeah, there's just more. These kind of headstones just peeking up out of everywhere. A lot of mushrooms too. As you can see, some mushrooms right here. And there's some more when we first started.
October 1818.
There's another angle.
Let's see, there's a little crack here. Let's see if we can peek inside. Too dark.
Yep, that's where it is. We tried doing some research. We really couldn't find too much on him, but I was told that there was something of a Dracula here, and that's kind of what I'm going with. But we are going to dig ourselves out of here. Getting stuck in the trees here. Side's kind of covered. Yep. Like I said, not a very big cemetery. It's gonna be a, you know, quick visit. I'm kind of drawing out the video, you know, just to kind of make it worth, you know, a decent sized video length. I'm just gonna take a quick peek over here. Some more headstones. looks like 1852. It's pretty much the only date that I can, it's clear enough to read. It looks like 1852. August. Looks like the 8th of August of 1852. And you got these here. I'm not sure if these are, they're buried here, or if these stones were just moved conveniently up against this tree. And this is 1823, August 9th. A lot of deaths in the summer months. A lot of August. Saw a few Julys. Headstones here in the trees. At least, yeah, there's one headstone here. You can see it back there. Nature's just kind of taking over again. And this has been here for a while. I saw this last time I was here. It's a cross. Yeah, it's kind of made its way around the property. It actually used to be over there. Whatever that other piece of stone is. Yeah, that's pretty much it. This is the backside. This is the end of the property right here. So, yeah, this is our first video in almost 2 months. Been kind of busy doing some personal stuff, but we're back. We're getting ready for a very busy October. And we're going to finish up the year very strong, very busy. Going to be bringing you guys all new stuff. So be sure to subscribe, hit that thumbs up button, and prepare for the next videos. There's a lot of them coming. Check the Facebook, the Instagram, yeah, all that stuff. So we're going to end the video here. Like I said, it's not a very big area. So we're just trying to get in our, you know, stretch our legs and get back into this. So that's what we're gonna do. So this is gonna wrap it up from here in Hixville. Until next time, take care.